Today I want to talk about traditional leaflets and mail order catalogs. My name is Horst Huber, founder and CEO of Print Group. This kind of publications modern or outdated? I think from a communication point of view, they are really successful because if you want to address, communicate to massive, to the households of millions of households, I think paper and traditional leaflets and catalogs are working, because what are the alternatives? You can go to Google and ask after Google Ads, which address maybe 5 million households, and then if you compare the costs about the print activation and the Google campaign, you see that a print is not expensive. Okay, maybe everything is okay. I say no, because I guess the workflows behind these leaflets and mail order catalogs are old, and I think we have to rethink this. We call this rethinking hyper-automation. That means that we also automate by artificial intelligence and by rules that we generate proposal which assortment should be used for the leaflet and for the mail order catalogs based on rules. We also automatically generate layouts. All of this decision can be changed by the user. The big advantage is to do the assortment and the layout process and the content process parallel to the sourcing process. So we can reduce the entire workflow time, which maybe for the leaflet mail order catalogs, beginning from the sourcing to the printing company, takes maybe 5 or 6 months. We can reduce this this process dramatically with the hyper-automation functionality of PrintSuite. If you have interest about hyper-automation, read our blogs and visit our webinars. Thanks a lot for attention. My name is Horst Huber, CEO and founder of Print Group.